Hi, my name is Caitlin McSweeney. I'm 17 years old. I'm in Alto and I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina. Close enough to start a war. All that I have is on the floor. God only knows what we're fighting for. All that I say, you always say more. 'Cause I can't keep up with your turning tables under your thumb. I can't breathe. So I won't let you close enough to hurt me. No, I won't rescue you to just desert me. I can't give you what you thought you gave me. It's time to say goodbye to turning tables, ceilings, plaster. Can't you just make it move faster? Lovely to be sitting here with you. You're kinda cute, but it's raining harder. My shoes are now full of water. Lovely to be rained on with you. It's kinda cute, but it's so short. Then you're driving me home, and I don't wanna leave, but I have to go. You kiss me in your car, and it feels like the start of a movie I've seen before. Sweet and clear as moonlight. Dum, eh, ooh. Dum, whoa. Days could come back. Oh, days, eh. Why did they have to go? Days could come back. Oh, days, eh. Ooh, I love them so. Do 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 do. Yeah. Hey everyone, I just wanted to thank you so much for watching my audition. It means so much to me. And I just wanted to kind of talk a little bit about what Academy means to me. In the time that I've gone, I have created such lifelong friendships with people from everywhere. I've learned so much about music, about people, about life, about connection. And it's truly life-changing. I feel like a completely different person after Academy every time that I leave. And I feel like my eyes have opened. I feel so much more knowledgeable on a wide range of different topics. I think Academy has really shaped me into the person that I am and the person that I'm becoming. And so I'm really, really thankful that I have this outlet to share my love for music with other people who also share the love for music. I think it brings us closer together. It creates an automatic bond with people that you might not have thought of talking to or might not have had the opportunity to talk to because there's people from all over the world. And so it is just, it's truly, truly incredible, the space that Academy is and the things that I've learned. And so I'm so eager to go back. I love it every single year. And I just, I've learned so much, but I know there's still so much more that I can learn. And so I crave that. And so I'm so excited that you guys have watched this, and I'm so thankful. And yeah, thank you so much.